Elio Stanfitz, Elio Sabishiko, il villaggio di Elio Pacciuti, via Vai, Pipi, Elio Stanfitz, il secondo di Pipi, allora il Pogi, Elio Pacciuti, via Vai, via Vai, Pipi, no, 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 Just say, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you for this. Lord, I thank you for that. Lord, I thank you for this. Lord, I thank you for that. Lord, I thank you for this. Lord, I thank God for everything. Thank you for his able. Thank you. Thank you. He's worthy of our praise. He's worthy of our praise. That prophet says, just undo the victory will not blow down. Undo the wine will fail. Undo the fruit of the vineyard will fail. Undo, he said, I will still be joy in the world of my salvation. So begin to appreciate the name of the Lord. Lord, I thank you for this and thank you for that. I thank you. You are worthy to be praised. Lord, we give you the glory to give you, Lord, your honor. We thank you, Lord. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. We give you, Lord, the glory. We give you, Lord, the praise. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are still praying. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are still praying. So I'm going to pray to God that for many days of this year, the remaining days of this year, that God, the goals we set for ourselves for the year that are yet to be fulfilled, we ask God, God, fulfill them by your power in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask, oh God, that the goals we set for ourselves at the beginning of the year that are yet to be fulfilled, we ask God of you to fulfill them by your power in the name of Jesus. We ask God that you fulfill them by your power in the name of Jesus. We ask God that you fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, we shall fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, we are going to fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, we are going to fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, we are going to fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, we are going to fulfill them by your power. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we shall pray.
Amen.
So we are going to pray that, Lord, as we are entering into this new year, my hand is blessed in the name of Jesus. So we say, my hand is blessed in the name of Jesus. Decree that my hand is blessed in the name of Jesus. My hand is blessed in the name of Jesus. And we are marching into the new year. Whatever I touch with my hand is blessed. Whatever I lay my hands on, prosper. In the name of Jesus. My hand is blessed in the name of Jesus. Whatever I lay my hands on, prosper. In the name of Jesus. Says, thou shalt remember the Lord your God, for it is he that giveth unto you power to get wealth. Power to get wealth. So we all have the power. So we are going to bring the Lord the power to get wealth that you have given unto me. Let it come into manifestation now. In the name of Jesus, the power to get wealth that you have placed in my hand. Lord, let it come to manifestation. Let it begin to walk. In the name of Jesus, the power to get wealth that you have given unto me. Let it begin to walk. In the name of Jesus, the power to get wealth that you have placed in my hand.
let it be to pass. Let the negations through in the name of Jesus.
Not that we say some people have the power to get, some people do not. No, we all have it. He said, thou shalt remember the Lord your God, for it is He that has given unto you the power to get to it. So we have the power to get to it. We have the power. We have the power, but it's just that the power is not producing. The fact that it's not producing now, the person, you do not have the power. You have it. It's in you. It's in you. It's just like the fig tree that doesn't bear fruit. It bring forth leaves, wonderful leaves, but no what? No fruit. That's just it. And that's why we need to do what we need to pray. That it must bring forth what I lay my hands on must produce what? Must produce fruit. Must produce fruit. That this year 2022 I'm going into my life must produce results. Prayer in the name of Jesus. The power of this year 2022 I'm going into as last must produce results. My life must yield results. In the name of Jesus, my life must yield results. My life must produce results. My life must produce results. Take us the foxes that destroy the vine. So we have the power to get wealth, and it looks as if the wealth is not forthcoming. It's maybe there are some foxes that are doing what are troubling the vine. And that's why the foxes can be with us. Somebody, you said you want to become a millionaire, and you spend money anyhow. You know that one is your own fox. You know witches and wizards anyway. You are the fox. You say they call something Agbana. You see, sometimes those people say, Agbana, Agbana, like one spirit that used to take their money away. If they sit down and take their pen and calculate all what they bought, they will discover that the thing will balance at the end of the day. So they will later discover that they are the Agbana, that the spirit that is sucking their money. So what are we saying? We are going to pray to God that, Lord, any habit in me, any foxes in me that does not want me to command results in year 2021,
year 2022 rather,
Father, clear them away in the name of Jesus. Say, I part the wind with them in the name of Jesus. Any foxes, any power that does not want me to command results in year 2022, I do away with them. Lord, destroy them. Lord, do them. Lord, destroy them. Lord, do them. In Jesus' mighty name, I will pray.
Amen.
You know what? These foxes we are talking about, the children of Israel, God's plan was to take them into the promised land, maybe in 40 days, but they had to be moving around and around in the wilderness. And God said, it's because I have to prove you, I have to prove your mind, I have to know everything about you, to test you whether you are ready. For 40 days turned to what? To 40 years. He said, God, don't prove me with nonsense. Do you understand what I'm saying? God, don't prove me with nonsense. Don't prove me with delay. No.